As the amount of daylight continues to grow across the Susquehanna Valley, our young spring will start to see more green in the trees and flowers and plants begin to bloom. But thanks to our changing climate, we are seeing those spring days come earlier than before. Our partners at Climate Central help crunch the numbers, and on average, we are seeing our spring start 4 days earlier when compared to springs in the early 1980s over time. The start of spring is determined by the start of leafing out of early spring plant species like lilac or honeysuckle is our gauge to the start of spring. We can see this in the region by trend of the peak blooming of the Washington DC cherry blossoms occurring earlier than before. From 1931 to 1960, the average peak occurred around April 6th. From 1981 to 2010, that peak shifted to April 1st. According to the National Park Service, the trees are reaching peak bloom this week, which is more than a week earlier than the current long-term average. This early bloom coincides with our warming spring. Since 1970, our average spring temperature, which includes the months of March, April, and May, has risen by 2.2 degrees.